Automotive technology made huge waves at CES 2016. Driverless cars and more efficient electric cars were on display. But in a private booth at the Encore Hotel, Seeing Machines and Samsung demonstrated the world's first windshield OLED screen with an eye-tracking powered heads-up display HUD interface. The goal is to minimize driver distraction by keeping eyes on the road and hands on the wheel. We designed a simple eye-tracking control HUD to interface with the three common activities that distract the driver: music selection, calling contacts, and climate control.
There's three key features on the menu. So we've got phone interaction there on the left, we've got music in the middle, and we've got climate control on the right. They get highlighted when I look at them. So I can look at the phone interaction, and then to make a selection, I've got two choices. So there's two buttons on the wheel. One of them is for yes, and one of them is for no. So if I look at the phone icon there and hit yes, and that opens the menu, so I can scroll through here, I can decide who I want to call, and call Mick, yes, and then that will call Mick.
Last year we introduced our automotive eye tracking at CES working with Jaguar on Intel's booth, and we had a great response from everybody that got to interact with the technology. This year we worked with Samsung in partnership to develop an incredible demo that showcases an eye tracking activated heads-up display windscreen. And this is just another example of how committed Seeing Machines is to road safety, and not only for occupants of vehicles, but for all road users.
To find out more, visit seeingmachines.com.